Here is a man doing Tai Chi. Here's me pooping all over Chinese culture. Actually just going to do a really quick video today. I'm going traveling tomorrow actually, and the reason I haven't been able to put any videos up is because YouTube is still blocked or getting river crabbed, as they say here in China. YouTube is river crabbed right now, basically. So I can't get onto YouTube and post videos, so I have to proxy around it, and it takes a long time, and it's really inconvenient to do for me. You'll notice my clothes, it's been like steady 26 to 28 the last couple of days, which is in like the high 70s, low 80s in Fahrenheit, I think, which is awesome. It just all of a sudden got really nice out, so I've been, you know, swimming, that's why my hair's all messed up, and yeah, it's just like so nice out. Aside from that, what have I been doing? I went recently to Gongwangfu and Yonghegong, and here's some pictures of the first one. It's time to party, let's party. Party with yourself and have a crazy party. Hey you, let's party. Have a killer party and party. And here's some pictures of the second one. Let's get a party going, let's get a party going. Now it's time to party and we'll party on. Party on, let's get a party going, let's get a party going. When it's time to party, we will always party on. Party on. Yeah, so that's for you. Aside from that, what have I got? Yeah, I'm going to Shaolin Si, so Shaolin Temple, the next probably like 5-6 days. It's going to be a lot of fun. So I was talking the other day to my good friend Mr. Han, or Han Xianzheng. He's like the go-between in between my apartment, the people that live here, and the landlord. He's like, he kind of works at the office of the apartment complex. And so I'm talking to this guy. Hey, Han Xianzheng. What are you doing this weekend? What's your plans? And he was like, oh, I'm just, you know, I'm just gonna be hanging out, hanging around, taking it easy, nothing special. Oh, and I've got a, lady friend coming, yeah, huh? Oh, a lady friend? What are you gonna do, huh? Are you guys gonna be having fun, hmm? Yeah, I mean, you know, we'll go to dinner and, you know, just kinda, I don't know, go see a movie. And, maybe if I'm lucky, little bit of this, little bit of this. I'm a little bit of what? You know what I'm talking about. A little bit of this guy, And he kept on going on like this. I'm just like, what does this even mean? What, like, just, you know, if I'm lucky, I might just beat her over the head with a club and just carry her over my shoulder, back to my apartment. What does that mean? I have no idea. So, yeah, that's, Han Xianzheng. So that's a story that has had me laughing, like, for the last week. Alright, that's pretty much all I got. I won't be blogging for the next week at least, but when I come back, I'll show you all my sweet times that I've had at Shaolin Temple. So, take care everybody, and I miss you back home.